the story of my life. I take her home, I drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen.
Hi everybody and welcome back. So how are you all doing? Today's video is me telling you all now in a few minutes who has won the 600 subscribers giveaway. And I'd like to say all your comments were brilliant. And I have to say as well that, you know, thank you very much for subscribing to my channel. It does mean a lot to me. I love hearing from people. I love talking to people. I love the interaction that we have here on my channel. And it is a safe place to be. It is a positive environment. So it is good that we can share things that are happening in our life to each other, and it is safe. And as I said before, you know, I appreciate every single one of you for subscribing to my channel and helping me hit 600 subscribers, which I still find absolutely mind blown that I actually have got to 600 subscribers. So you probably have noticed something different about me. I have got my hair cut really, really short, as you can see. And the reason is that I'm losing my hair, and I decided the other day when I was going to the barbers, I was going to get my hair cut, and I wasn't going to keep it anymore. I said, I'm going to get a cut short because I'm going bald. So, you know, I have to do it. So I've got used to it. I think it looks pretty okay. It's sometimes these things you find it difficult to kind of get used to. I've got used to it. I must say, when I came home, Mark had a shock. He didn't realize I was getting a cut so sharp. But I think, as I said, I think it looks okay. I've got used to looking at it like that. So let me know in the comments down below what you think of my new Alan look. So getting into the who has won, because I don't want this video to be too long, because you know what I'm like, I can go on for hours talking and hours. You don't want to hear me talking and talking and talking. So what you will win for this giveaway is this lovely Slimming World Out and About cooking book. I must say that I have this book, and the recipes in here are lovely. There are 60 recipes and they are lovely, and yeah, and they're easy to make. So as long as they're easy to make, that's the main thing. So as I said, whoever wins this, this is what you'll win. So get into it. Now, there is an app that I use to pick the winner. So basically, you put the link of the video into the app, you press a button, and it picks the winner. Now, when I did it, I had a very strange Alan moment, because what I did was I pressed the button, it picked the winner for me, but I didn't record it. I forgot. Mark said to me afterwards, he goes, did you record it so you can show people? I was like, I forgot to press the button. And he was like, you forgot to press record. And I said, can I do it again? And he goes, no, you can't do it again. If you do it again, you will pick a different person. So I was like, okay. So what I'll do, so it goes, take a screenshot of the winner, kind of their comments, and then you can show people their comments, and then everything will be great. So anyway, so that's what happened. I had a bit of an Alan moment, but I can tell you exactly who has won this competition. So the person who has won is, I've got it written down because you know what I'm like, guys, is Dormouse7337, and she has a dog called Pipperoo. So Dormouse, thank you very much for your comment, and Pipper too, thank you as well, and thank you for your support here on my channel. And you have won this book. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put my Instagram address just here. So if you can send me all your details to my Instagram account, I mean, like, give me a message there, what all your info on, I will send this book out to you as soon as possible. If you can't, let me know in the comments down below. We might be able to contact each other on Facebook, or maybe we can work out a way of maybe emailing each other or something. So I will make sure that you will get this book. I will put, so just let me know, Dormouse, in this comments down below, if you can't do Instagram, or is there another way we can actually get your details and I can send you stuff. So let me know on that one. I'm just going to read out a little bit of the comment that Dormouse, who has won, yay, and Pipper, yay, Boris says, well done, Pipper, yay. Andy's over there asleep, so he's still going, yay. So this is what Dormouse read. I'm going to read a little bit of it, and then at the end of this video, I will put up her comment. And I do apologize, my throat was very, very dry today, so if you hear any noises, that's what it is. I will put at the end of this video Dormouse's comment she gave me, and you'll be able to read it yourself. But I'm going to read a bit of it for you now. So what she said was, Alan, what I'm proud of since starting Stimming World, I have to include Boris's friend Pippa Roo. Yay! I am proud that 2 years after Pippa came into my life, I managed to go out and achieve a walk with him. It is at a snail's pace, and I have to take my time getting out. But the joy of being out with him and seeing him run around is great. So as I said, I will put this comment at the end of this video. I won't, as I said, I wasn't going to read out all of it is, and because I had to write it down, and I might have missed out pieces. But I will put it at the end of this video so you can see. So as I said, Dormouse, you have won my 600 subscribers giveaway. You have won the book, and I hope that you will enjoy it as much as I am enjoying it as well. So as I said, I give you all that information. Put it into my Instagram if you can. Leave me a comment down below so we can work something out. And to everybody else out there, well done for entering, and well done for staying on your Stimming World journey or weight loss journey, and keep going. That's all we can do, and I'm very proud of yous, and I'm proud that yous are following me and that yous are giving me the support that I need at this moment in time, and all the support that I need all the time. And I hope that I'm support as much support to yous as well. Because you know, I'm always here for you. If you ever need someone to lean on, I am here. So, as I say, guys, I hope you've enjoyed the video. And once again, congratulations to Dormouse. And as I always say, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button. And until next week, be kind to yourself and fantastic week. Bye.